Hey, what is up, guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you to Forward to the Sky. Okay, so what we got going on here is we've got a new playthrough. This one in particular interested me because in order to find out the story, you have to collect these crystals. In order to collect the crystals, you have to go around. Let's go around the level, basically. And this features a tower. You have to try and the aim of it is to get to the top. I do not feel this is something I can do in one part, so I'm going to start it right now. Let's just quick change the window a bit. Put that there a bit. Okay, cool. Right. So, so settings. I'm assuming something. I guess that one. Little spinny wheel looks cool as well. It points to whatever direction. So it's like. Awesome. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna get to it. Level 1? Oh, okay, interesting. Let's do this. If I can do an episode of level, that'd be quite cool. Legend has it that in the Sky Tower lived a witch. She was horrid looking and evil. Everyone feared her. The witch seized all the crystals and attacked the people of the Sky Tower. Some were lucky enough to escape the tower, and they passed down their tragic story. The Sky Tower had recently re-emerged from the clouds. A young princess took it upon herself to expel the evil witch from the Sky Tower and return the crystals to her people. What's her name? I don't actually know her name. The princess must seek out the scattered fragments of crystals hidden inside monsters and angel statues. That's how you get them. 100 crystal fragments are hidden on each level of the Sky Tower. 100? Oh my god. Every set of 33 crystal fragments will form one section of memory in the tower's history. Search for the statues, defeat the monsters, collect the crystal fragments, and uncover the story of the Sky Tower. Okay. Sounds so got a good idea of how this works. Oh, this just looks awesome.
Hurry forward a step! Quickly find the witch before other people get to her.
This is awesome. Oh. Backflip. Interesting. I think my... Oh god, can I jump that? Right, I can. Hello! Aw, it's awesome. Okay. Okay. So if you guys don't know, well, I'm sure quite a few of you know, I did do quite a few...
Light from the crystals is radiating inside the statue. Break it open and collect some crystals. If the legend is true, I should be able to learn the history of the Sky Tower from the crystals.
Okay. Ooh, loads. Okay. Yeah, cool. Okay, so yeah, I did quite a few playthroughs before, and since then I've kind of done a few like little random videos. Which, yeah, is fun, definitely. But I kind of want to like do some playthroughs as well, just to kind of... I don't know. This is something to enjoy, and I noticed this was on sale, and I went for it. Right. There are little puzzles in this as well, so that's going to be an interesting factor. So what does this do? Oh, we're just the same thing.
Where is the witch hiding? Are there clues inside the crystals?
Yeah, like...
This way? I'll be the hero who defeats the witch. Who would dare call me a troublemaking princess? Oh, wicked!
Wicked! I can do a dash! Oh, hell yeah. Awesome, okay. Oh, I'm loving this game already. Let's go. Okay. So the crystals don't seem too difficult to get. From the looks of it. I think the camera angle's not too... Oh, I'm dodging. Oh, okay, I didn't see that.
The voice is coming from inside the crystals?
Okay.
It looks like I can move this box.
There's many boxes. Right. Oh, okay, so... Right. So if I... Is this what it wants me to do?
Oh wait, can I just move one? Can I destroy them? No, okay. Did I miss anything? I don't want to miss any crystals. Oh, hello. Bad. Thank you. 31. Yeah, so it was. I need to. Oh god, I'm so sad if I fall off the edge. Okay. Come here. I'm not gonna lie, this is like. This looks awesome. Oh, this tower is quite big. Okay. I thought I attacked one of these. Did I attack one of these? Oh, I did. Okay. Oh, this looks awesome. Where did it go? Ouch, paint. Ouch, paint. God, okay. Okay, worked. Who's taking me? Oh, I see. I've got to jump on that one, I guess. Okay. There we go. She looks sad.
Witch, will you show yourself?
Oh.
Come out. I'm not afraid of you.
Okay. Oh, wait, was that it?
Leave this town.
I won't run away.
She sounds like.
Afraid of you.
Oh, not a witch.
Everyone will
pray. Oh, Ellen.
Yes, like this. I'm not just any troublemaking princess.
Well, she admits she's a troublemaker. That's something. Then again, this game just it's very cutesy, so. Hi. Ow. I can't dodge. Screw it. There we go. Right. You got 50. Oh, is that the end? The little balloon. Oh, these are quite short then. Okay. Oh my god, wow, okay, that made me jump. He's come up a lot faster than I thought. How do I do this? Okay, right. Okay. Give me all your crystals. 75, we need 25 more. Oh, it's gonna be hard now. Okay. Nope. Oh, a statue up there. I need that. How do I get it? Oh, I see how it works. Okay. Put you up there. So I'm really interested in seeing the story behind the tower. Right. So in theory, these have 25 each? 100? Have I just finished, or...? Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay. Alrighty then. She unlocked first level and chapter one. Okay. As the princess advanced through the sky tower, she uncovered the truth through the crystals. Long ago, the people mined crystals from within the tower, the sky tower, and lived prosperous lives, yeah. But the people overmined the crystals, and gradually the mines became depleted. Some only bore a few crystals, while others produced none at all. Oh, why's my reading gone all of a sudden? Oh god, okay. It was during these hard times that a peculiar little girl was born. Curiously, crystals grew out of her body. The people were... August? August? Probably can't pronounce that right, but... Okay.
The crystals remember the sky tower. It seemed very prosperous. What a pity. I still haven't found the witch's trail. What a cunning witch. You can hide, but I will find you.
So this is chapter two now, okay. Right. I get it, right, okay. Right. About there. There. That still won't be enough. How high can I jump? Oh, whoops, I screwed that up a bit. Maybe? Okay. We'll see what this does. We'll eventually get there. Right, okay. Not yet. It hit me. Okay. Don't know why I didn't think of that. I was just looking up ahead. Totally threw off what I was thinking. What I was thinking. Bit more. Yeah. Okay. Music's quite good for this as well.
Did people live here in the past? The landscape isn't bad for a witch. Oh no! I can't raise a witch like this! If it wasn't for that evil witch, this tower would certainly be more beautiful. Yes.
Do you mind? Hold on. It's very hard to hit these guys. Damn. Okay. Okay. Really curious. Like, unbelievably curious. Oh god. Oh, I almost fell off. Okay. Ouch. Nope, I need to go this way. Can I just run across that? Can, yes. Oh god. Okay.
Tower. I don't want to hurt you.
Oh, that's me. So that's the girl.
It's you who
right. I mean, that much must have been off obvious, but
no, it's not me. The legend says that you'll do anything to hoard the crystals.
Okay.
You hold people by your evil will.
But I don't lose those crystals at all. Oh, again, I do get them. Do you mind? Demon. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, it's very difficult to... Oh, it's a case of, like, waiting for him to do the attacks. Okay. I'm gonna say, it's very hard to, like, do the dodge thing. Come on, how you doing? How you doing? Come on. There we go, alright. Okay, I'm getting the idea. I've got 22. Okay. Okay, maybe. Come here. I'm supposed to take a stand. Do I have a reason to? Wait, what? Okay. No. Okay, here we go. No, I'm making it worse. Okay. Oh, damn it. Okay. Do I have to put that up there? Maybe?
The witch still hasn't shown herself.
Wait.
In that battle, she had many opportunities to stand.
No, it's not possible. No. But I was going to say, like, to jump on there, then lower that to jump on there and look up there, but it's not high enough.
Me. I'm
this sorry.
This must be one of her tricks. She should be more careful if she wants to be wicked.
Do I need all these? I guess so. Oh my. I broke it! Oh dear. Don't squish me. I don't want to put it down there. But do I need these for something, or do I? I don't know, I'm a bit confused. I'm sure there's got to be some reason for it, so I'm just going to kind of like. Continue with what I'm doing here. It's got this feeling, it's going to be really hard getting these crystals. I'm at 25 already, I've not seen a statue yet, I don't think. Okay. Let's just let you do that. But that one's not moving, okay. So that one's moving. I don't see why these would be here otherwise. It's gotta be something like this. It has to. The pushing mechanic's a bit weird. Okay, right. There has to be some reason for me to do it, me doing this. Some reason. Oops. Just not sure what it is. If that was pointless, I'm going to be upset. Right. Oh wait, I just realised. No, wait. Let's go around there. Is there something up there that I need? But what's down here? What is down there? It's a lift. Just worried in case I miss any monsters, really. It doesn't look like there's anything down there, so. Ah. For the time being, just so we can get our bearings where we're going. Right. There is nothing. Okay.
This won't stop me. There must be a way to go on.
Right, I got you. Right, okay. Gonna lower this now. Okay. I'm pretty worried about missing crystals. I wanna know the story behind this. And there you go, that's why. Right, okay, so I had every reason to start moving them. Okay, right, that is perfectly fine. Hey, statue! Woohoo! Okay. Good stuff. So it wasn't a waste, it's all for a good cause. Nope. So that one's not moving. I don't think that was...
The legend says that only the witch remains in the Sky Tower. Doesn't she feel lonely? What are they saying? I must go forward! Come on, defeat the witch!
Oh, she's thinking about it, bless. Bless. How the hell do I get that? Oh no, that's the one that moved, wasn't it? Okay. Am I down here now? Let's look up here again. So I came from that way, didn't I? So... I'm guessing I can't jump on those. Or can I? Okay. Okay, now I know why it's there. If it fails like that. Oh man. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna get up on that platform. Okay, just gotta be careful. This character kind of reminds me of, well, a little bit of Saber from the Fate. Like Fate Stay Night, Fate Unlimited Blade Works. Yes, there's another one. Okay. If you watch that, that's a really good collection of anime. Okay, cool. Alright. Where's the balloon? Balloon's over there. So, is there anything else hiding? Right. Can't see. There's got to be one more statue. Has to be. That'll leave that open. But there was another bit with the platforms. I swear I saw one. I see it. Right, okay. So, I'm just literally making a bridge, basically. Okay. No, a bit more. Oh. Okay. It's very hard to tell if it's there or not. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can make that. Okay. Okay. And these things are swinging now in front of me. There we go. Yay! There we are. 100. Okay. There's a few little tricks here and there, but it's nothing majorly difficult or anything like that. Because now we're just literally going. I'm not gonna lie, I'm finding this incredibly awesome. Character that's awesome. Oh yeah, I can stitch your sand on that one, can't I? Okay. No. No more falling. Okay. Right. That's a big jump. Damn. Right, can I just get on that one? Yeah, I can. Okay. Oh, God, I thought it was going to fall. Okay, right. We're just going to the end. Awesome. And there we are. Chapter 2 done. Awesome. Okay. As the girl grew up, strange things would happen around her. The crystals began to disappear, and what were once flourishing minds began to dry up. The people accused this girl of hiding the crystals and began to demoralize her. Demonize her. She was bullied and ostracized. Oh my god, they castrated her? Yeah, castrated her and declared her a witch. For many years, the people were unable to unearth any more crystals, and they accused the witch of cursing them. The witch had no friends, and no one was willing to live with her. Aww. Man. Sucks. Right. So, that was the first part of Forward to the Sky. Really hope you guys like it. I'm definitely, like I said, really enjoying this. It's something different. I've not actually really played something like this where I've got to get up to the highest level and uncover the story as it goes. But nothing's popped up yet, so maybe it'll happen at the end or something like that, maybe? I don't know. But yeah. So, I guess it's time for the music to kick in. Please hit the like and subscribe button to enjoy the video. I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!